Welcome to the Scholars Learning classes. Now we will be starting your other chapter, that is chapter number 3, Fibre to Fabric. See, in your 6th standard also you have started about Fibre to Fabric, in which you have started the different types of clothes that are available and that you use, such as your cotton, then wool, silk, jute, and some chemically processed cloth material, that is nylon and polyester. These were some types of clothes that you have started in your 6th chapter, and you have started how these are obtained and what are the processes. Now we all know that India have different climatic conditions, right? Somewhere it's very hot, somewhere it's very cold, and somewhere it's rainy. So we all require different types of clothes in the different seasons with the different climate. Now climate and the clothes, see, we generally see three types of climate, that is summers, then winters, and after that we see rainy season, right? Now in summer we prefer wearing loose light colored cotton clothes. Now cotton clothes allow air to pass, air to circulate freely. So this keeps our body cool and heat free. Now, white cotton clothes reflect heat and keep the body cool. They absorb sweat and also prevent skin irritation. Now, if I talk about the winters, we wear thick, dark colored clothes. Made of wool. Fur or leather. Now they prevent our body heat from escaping. They do not allow the air to circulate freely. Now dark colored clothes absorb heat and keep the body warm. Now during the rainy season we usually wear cotton clothes. We also use the raincoats, umbrellas and gum boots. Cotton clothes. We wear raincoats, umbrellas, and then gum boots. All these things we wear in rainy season. So this is how we choose our clothes according to the climate. We choose our fabric which we want to wear. Now see, natural fibers. See, some fibers are there that are available to you naturally and you require some processes in order to use them. Now number one is your vegetable fibers, or also known as plant fibers. See, this is cotton. You get the cotton from the cotton plant and jute, right? Then second comes your animal fibers. Now you get silk from the silkworm, and you get wool from the sheep, goats, etc. Now this is the type of you can say the fibers that are available to you naturally. I hope you have understood brief concept about the fiber. You can also consult the previous videos of your 6th standard in order to understand whole concept of the fiber to fabric. Do write the review on the comment box and download our Scholars Learning app.